Hi, this is Dina, a chemical engineer from Iraq, Basra, South Iraq. This is my mom, Intisar Jafar. She is 57 years old with a heart problem, a severe leak in the mitral valve. So she had visited doctors in South Basra. Doctor advised us to make her a surgery for her heart, but in South Iraq, surgery is done also, just with the open hearts, and this is very difficult to heal, especially she's a high weight person. So I googled and searched for hospitals in India, in Delhi, because I've been there many times. I searched for many hospitals, like for three hospitals. I emailed them. Then I found Dr. Yugal Mishra. I found a great feedback on doctor on Google. So I tried to email him. He was very responses, like he responses very fast. I discussed with him about her case. He replied fastly. He replied with the answers and caring about the patient case. So we decided to came to Delhi. We choose Manipal Hospital. Doctor is working there. It was a very great experience. My mom, you can see now, she's okay. We've been here like 5 days. And she's totally okay, healing fast, curing stuff. Also, doctor did a minimal invasive surgery to replace the mitral valve. It was she was like having a mitral severe leak in the mitral valve and must do a replacement. So we asked the doctor to do a minimal invasive surgery, and of course doctor discussed with us the options. We came here and want to do a mechanical valve, but doctor advised to choose the tissue valve because there is no need to use medication after surgery. It was better for her case. So my advice is, trust your doctor, trust the hospital, and come without worry. It was a great experience, and thanks to all staff.
Mishra, Chief of Clinical Services, Head of Cardiac Sciences, and Chief Cardiovascular Surgeon, Manipal Hospital, Dwarka, New Delhi. I am sitting with my patient, who came all the way from Basra, Iraq. She is a 57-year-old lady who had a severe mitral regurgitation. This led to severe dyspnea. She was not able to walk properly. Even she was not able to properly lay down in the bed. They consulted local doctor for the surgery. They advised the surgery is a must, but we are not capable of doing minimal invasive surgery. We can only do a open chest, open heart surgery. The family and patient herself wanted to undergo minimal invasive mitral valve surgery. Her husband is a general surgeon, and the doctor, chemical engineer. They tried to find out some good hospital and doctor in India, and eventually they came to know about Manipal Hospital and about my team in this hospital. They emailed their problems. We interacted through net, and eventually I gave a solution that yes, our team is capable of doing minimal invasive mitral valve surgery in Manipal Hospital. They had their medical visa, landed to the New Delhi and eventually to the Manipal Hospital. We investigated and perform minimal invasive keyhole mitral valve replacement. Patient recovered very well in ICU. Eventually, we moved the patient to the ward, and now she is ready to go out of hospital. may stay a few days in Delhi and fly back to her home country, Iraq, and the city of Basra.